Welcome back to At Your Leisure. We are grilling in the backyard. I'm here with Steve McGrath from Camp Chef, and I love this idea because I actually don't want to be 500 miles away in a tent. I'd like to be in the backyard with these cool things you have here. What do we have?
We've got a fire pit, and this particular unit works perfect in the backyard. It's got a nice copper bowl. We've got it run here on natural gas, but it comes ready for propane. And these neat little things here are sandwich irons. So kind of unique little things. I guess you could call it the original Hot Pocket.
How cool is this? Okay, so you open them up.
You do, you open them up and you make your own whatever you want to make, pizzas or sandwiches or desserts or whatever you want, you can make right there in that over a campfire over one of our stoves.
Look how cool that is.
We've got one there cooked right over the fire. That is actually a pizza. And you use pizza dough that's already pre-made. So a lot of this, you know, is in the preparation. Well, somebody else has already done the preparation for us when you buy the ingredients that are already finished and done.
Can we make one?
Let's make one.
All
right.
So
I'm gonna have you do this. Now this one here is aluminum. The other one that you had there was a pre-seasoned cast iron. This particular one is a non-stick coated aluminum. But so yeah, place that in there. Start with that, that's right. And
okay.
Just spread around. It doesn't need to go up real high, or certainly don't want it overlapping, and then put whatever sauce you want on it.
Okay, so this, I've done this okay.
Perfect, right, that's
perfect.
Little
sauce.
Yeah.
Little pizza sauce.
That's right. And then whatever toppings you want. We've got a few here, but you can tell a man selected the toppings. There are no vegetables here.
Good
no
for you.
No greenery.
If I'm camping or if I'm in my backyard, I always want bacon.
Perfect.
Will you add a little cheese on there for
you
me,
bet.
Please? That'd be perfect.
Throw some cheese on there with the bacon. I like your pizza so far here.
Thank
this
you.
Is
cheese
looking
and
good.
Bacon pizza,
yes,
little grilled
yes.
onions, that might work. Okay, so I love this because actually the kids can use it. You shut it and then you hook it on like this, right? And then they can cook on one side and then the other.
Yep,
and
right
you
over.
You can put whatever you want in these things.
You can, and so for the kids, if one likes pepperoni and the other one doesn't, you know, make your own. Tailor make it, and it goes right over the fire. It's something, you know, they're a little bit lower than we are, so they can rest it here on the edge, and you could even rest
it
all the way.
You
bet.
It?
You could even rest all the way down in there, so you don't have to sit there and hold it. Yeah, so you put that on the fire, and we'll just kind of keep an eye on it, turn it here and there, you know, every minute or so, and making sure we're evenly cooking it. But,
okay, so about a minute each side, turn it over for about 5 minutes.
Yeah, something
How
like that.
Great. Okay, Steve, let's talk about this fire pit thing here.
This one actually goes by the name of Del Rio. It's a bigger 30-inch diameter with copper bowl. It comes with a lava rock. The blue glass is an addition that the homeowner here has put on it. We've got the smaller version too. So this is called the Redwood here, and this is more for taking on the road with you. If you are going to go up the canyon, if you do find yourself up there, it comes with the roasting sticks. It's also got the lava rock and a carry bag. So same heat output, same diameter on the fire ring there, just a way to take your show on the road.
All right, Steve, where do I get Camp Chef stuff?
You can get it from any of the major sporting good retailers in the nation, so Bass Pro, Cabela's, Sportsman's Warehouse, Gander Mountain, all those type of places, and still at campchef.com as well.
Oh, I love it. I want the aluminum, I want this fire pit with the blue glass, and I want that for when we go on the road.
You would have a camp kitchen to be envied.
I would be like the team roping mom of the year
you
if
would
I could
be.
Feed all the cowboys with
you
this
bet.
Camp Chef
well,
stuff.
Well, marshmallows right here. Hot dogs and marshmallows, that for the kids for s'mores, and we've got
s'mores.
Dinner here. We've got it made.
Steve, awesome. Thank you.
Thank
we'll be
you.
Right back with more At Your Leisure.